They're the everyday items available to anyone, based on a simple concept: why buy when you can borrow?
For the price of one power tool, people can access 100 of them.
Step inside the library of everything, where unwanted sporting equipment, kitchenware, garden equipment, and much more is on loan.
There were items going to landfill, but now they can be borrowed again and again. So in this way, we created a circular economy.
People who can't afford to go out and splash out on new tools, or who just want to have a try of something before they invest.
From screwdrivers to fairy floss machines, you can hire up to 4 items at a time for a yearly membership fee of $75 or $60 for concession.
It means that they can borrow the thing and then bring it back, and it doesn't go in the bin a year later.
A team of 40 volunteers clean, test and catalogue each item before they hit the shelves at the Edge in the State Library at Southbank.
Our users can renew the items online, and if they don't bring them back, they have late days fees.
The library's online inventory is growing daily thanks to a steady stream of donations.
We need to reduce not only waste but also consumption.
A library providing knowledge as well as power. Tristan Voorhis, 7 News.